Dude, Raiden offered to bring more.
I'm just kidding.
Dude, my car is just like jiggling.
Raiden, I'm still trying to make it through the lake.
Oh my, that's why you go on the side. What was your plan?
I am on the side. I don't know what's happening. Everything is just so muddy.
Alright, I'm pumping it up this hill right now.
Like, how do you get to the highway?
Oh, hey, we should totally play one of these games in hardcore, but super hard, cause like, because you have to have like a crane truck, like drop the logs into your truck.
Yeah, I don't know how you're supposed to do that.
Also, apparently this whole diff lock thing hurts you. What about all wheels on? Does that hurt you?
Think about real life. Does having all wheel drive on hurt you?
I don't know. What does that tell you? Oh, I almost made it. I didn't even have a single issue.
Yeah, that's the hard part of that trailer. This part's actually pretty difficult, also.
I'm kicking it behind. I'm about to go through this lake with ease. Are you still here?
I just made it up this little area. You gotta drive on the side, because I'm going through it the first time.
Of course. We're not Dumbo the Bogo.
I'm about to get on the highway.
You're already there?
No, that's cool. I actually went almost out of gas.
Oh, I see you're on the side over there.
I need to put highway wheels on my car.
Why?
They give you more speed.
Only on the highway.
I know, we're almost there.
There's still other parts that are not just highway.
Yeah, there's just highway. After that, can you name one part that's not highway? After you make it to this garage up here?
The garage to the highway. Wait, am I?
That's downhill. Highway. And then you cross a stream that's 1 foot deep.
See? I don't put highway tires on too.
I have 11 liters of fuel left.
I have 108.
Let's go, my dudes.
Let's go refuel.
I think planes is my favorite system. Going across that planes part was pretty lit. Yeah, how do you ever lose your logs when you have a small? Like, it's part of your car at that point. Hey, who parked this blue car here?
Oh yeah, that's yours. Is Luke still here?
Yeah. We're just going to get more lumber.
Fuel sister.
Alright, how do you get to the highway though?
Fuel sister.
Wait, hey, Brayden, why is there, like, a whole bottom right side of the map that, like, is totally useless? You know?
Brayden, how do you get to the highway? I'm looking at this
it's
map.
It's literally, we started on it. You went down it in the beginning.
Oh, so, like, you're back the way you came and go on that?
Yeah. You know you can look at the map and see where you have to go, right?
Yeah, shut up. You're not annoying, dog.
I'm just telling you, like,
you can chill out with your 80 hours on this game and not have to, so.
I mean, you obviously don't understand, I'm just telling you.
No, I do, dog. So I don't have the map in my mind. I point you to do you did this like 100 times.
Neither do I, but you just look at the objective and follow the arrow.
Hey, Brayden, so you went left right there, right? I just have to go right.
I'm going to get fuel.
Hey, at the end of this, can we all get a squad pick? What? Is that an all right or a eh?
We'll see.
I think I
remember.
Gained...
I get thumbnails. I get action shots.
Like what?
Like just look at my thumbnails.
What action is going on in here, bud?
Like last game that we played on Volcano. Or not on Volcano, on the planes or whatever.
Yeah.
I was like, my rear wheels were on the ground, but my front wheels were in the air, and I was dangling off of a mountain. I would have put that as it.
Brain, I had 105 fuel, now I have 193. What happened?
You had 105, now you have 103?
No, I had 105, now I have 192.
I don't know, you fueled yourself?
How? I don't remember doing that. You think it like auto did it?
Sure.
It's so much better with the lights off.
No, it's not.
Yeah, because you actually can see everywhere instead of just like 5 feet in front of you.
I use headlights on. Better for video.
Why?
Because of more light.
Wait, are you recording?
Oh, I forgot to put highway tires on the road.
Oh, I did. How on the road do you make it around this one part?
Wait for me, I need you to pull
tractor.
Me.
Why?
Because my car needs pulling.
Crap. I'm rolling down the hill.
Did you lose all your logs?
No.
So how are you rolling down the hill if you...
Well, you can roll down a hill. Oh, well, I'm sure I'm just falling down. Oh, I'm going back. Come on. Wiggle. Dude, look at my carriage.
How'd you fall off when you have a carriage?
I was just, like, playing around.
Sure.
How in the world do you make it around this one turn when you have the big garage?
It's so easy.
This is one real sharp turn. So it's hard.
They're all sharp.
One's especially sharp up. See, look, I turn off my lights. Now I can see all the way down the mountain. Wait, is there a first person, like, looking at from the cab?
No.
That'd be pretty cool. I feel like this would be easier playing on a controller.
I don't. Alright, I'm done with the first turn.
I'm going through the final stretch.
You finished driving up the mountain?
Yeah.
Hate automatic transmission in this game.
Doesn't it go faster?
Not anything besides uphill gets slower.
I'm in fifth gear right now.
I'm almost to the highway. I can like see the building.
Do you have your logs?
Yeah.
Which way did you go? Oh, you went that way?
How am I supposed to stay on the right side of the road? I'm literally off the road if you, like, stay on the right. That'd be great if they had a first person.
Alright, I'm at the garage. Where do you go to refuel?
Fuel station.
Yeah.
Wait, why do you need to refuel?
Just so I don't run out of gas?
My car is still going strong and somehow it refueled itself.
Yeah, once you get to the garage, it gives you fuel. Oh. It gives you 100.
Guess I got 100 then. I'm here, my dudes.
Oh, yeah, now I have to.
Wait, so you have to unload, right? Yeah, I'm not gonna do that.
Why?
I'm gonna take a nice squad pick. Oh my god, not again.
Jimbo.
What's happening?
Jimbo's watching his things again.
What?
Don't you hear it?
Who's watching what?
Your dad.
Oh, that weird guy with the mustache.
Yeah?
Really
no.
I thought you won the flag. Your headset's downstairs, right?
No.
It's on the table.
Oh. In fact, he invented the pendulum clock.
Yeah. Not only that, he was the first to study Saturn's rings from the telescope.
Oh my god, shut up. Before
Huygens, people just saw this blobs of light near the ball of Saturn, not knowing what they were.
Yo, your brain, don't unload yet.
What?
Bro, what the hell? How come the freaking road is just like a little...
Can you use a controller for this?
Yeah, you can.
Uh-oh, Raiden's has to get off.
Do you understand that computers don't make your room? It's Telemix is cheap ass not turning on the AC.
Shut up.
What is he saying? Do you actually have to get off?
He wants me to fight him in battleship.
Brayden, the freaking road is a little circle.
That's us.
Well, where am I supposed to go?
What do you mean?
Well, I don't know if I need to send you a video of how the road is just a circle.
Like, yeah, it goes up and down.
He's driving in the circle. Look at the map.
No, take a right, take a right.
Alright, dog, let me take a right here.
No, keep on going straight. That's it. I'm literally just gonna come back over there and pull you, okay?
No, he doesn't need to be pulled.
Yes, he does.
I'm unloading my logs. Wait, why? What was the reason for not unloading my logs?
We're gonna take a squad pick.
Yo, someone come over here and show me where to go.
This way, follow.
All right.
Just set a waypoint to the objective and take.
Brayden, shut up. Like, I kinda, it's not...
What do you mean? I'm telling you what to do. You keep asking, I'm telling you.
No, you're like, oh my god, I'm mad.
I said set a waypoint to the objective. Why does he have these little outbursts of anger, like, every, like, 5-10 minutes?
Brayden, literally, you were, like, emo, like, 30 minutes ago. You're like, dude, I can just run through the floors of comma. I don't even want to play this. You were
What's
saying
wrong
like,
with that? I didn't want to play it.
You're saying like one word a second. You sound like you're like suicide.
Cause I was doing the drift event.
Oh yeah.
Like honestly, just like follow the road. Like, I don't understand.
But it went in a circle.
Go look at it.
I know it goes in a circle, but that's the wrong road. Let me pull you. I want to pull
I've
you.
Never, like, I've never played this map. One you guys, you play it all the time, so.
Yeah, but like.
It just like.
Yeah, but,
I didn't think
yeah,
I played it the first time. It's like you set a waypoint.
How do you think. How do you think we got to the garage?
What?
Sure enough. You drove to the garage, right? Didn't you follow
yeah.
Brayden?
No, I just drove there myself.
Are Are you in auto?
Yeah.
Why? Yeah, that's why he's going faster than me.
Yeah, I'm looking at the map right now.
Gosh, this camera is so bad.
When he started talking about the circles, I thought he was talking about like the.
Yeah, it was like, yo,
it
just keeps on going up and down, man. Don't even mind what my truck is doing.
Yeah, I'm glad you're good at video games, Brayden.
Another outburst.
What?
Just let the anger flow.
It's not even a roast, but it's not even that funny.
Dude, what is it supposed to be?
Like, what are you trying to say?
Seems like I'm just mostly really good. You just look.
What?
What?
Like, dog, what you said just makes no sense. Like, you said
you
just have
to. You click on the objective and then you fall.
Yeah, I know, dog, but you like, go see the wood stuff.
Exactly.
Right now, I see which way you went. Do you turn on the dirt road?
No, you go right.
Go right?
Wait, Brayden, you aren't there yet?
I am there.
Where?
I just got a new car, though.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, good. You parked next to me, boy?
Yeah, it was so hard.
Can this man shut up? Can you tell him to shut up for a second?
No.
Like, is it a podcast or is he watching like a video?
It's on Netflix.
Is it a video of just him talking or is he like showing cool graphics?
I don't know, I'm not watching it. What's the deal with the guy again? Mustache man. Normally see the surface of the clouds. What's the deal with Mustache Man?
What do you mean?
What's so special about him?
Oh, Neil deGrasse Tyson. He's like the best science dude. He always had these motivational speeches and stuff.
I'm gonna drop my truck off the cliff.
What the fuck is wrong with the camera?
Yeah, I know, right? Let's go back
then and imagine. I like the camera. At some point, there was a conversion of. Well, I don't like it, but it's not bad. Elements such as carbon, hydrogen, oxygen. I like how it shows the side of the car.
That's like the main problem.
Why can't it just show you, like in a Forza, it would show you your whole car.
Yeah.
Because people want to see the physics. Like, if you look on the side,
it's hard to do that, though, with the camera looking autistic. At some point, there's... And, like, it, like, bounces. Oh, alright, now, turn it around and park.
Turn it around.
Yeah, and don't unload yet.
I did turn it around with this trailer.
Yeah, park it like Brayden. I know that was good. Hey, back it up. Why does your car have like a little white stripe around it?
What do you mean? Yours does. Because of this, it
greatly challenges our efforts to duplicate the. Wait, where's my winch? How dare you? Alright. Did you park near us?
Yeah, I unloaded.
Alright. Say cheese. You didn't do a very good parking job. We're taking a family photo.
No!
Did he just get stuck?
I was trying to roll him over with my winch.
Oh.
Who? Luca? Who's that? Last
universal common ancestor. Alright, let's go. I'm a loader.
How? How do I unload? Am I even in the zone? Does my engine have to be on?
Unload. It's wooden.
Right there. Okay?
I love my pup.
Yeah, boy!
Hey, last time I didn't get planes. 236 liters.
Yeah, because you left last game.
Everything changes.
Life.